Hi guys! What's the difference between a jilbab and an abaya? So this is an abaya. This is an open abaya. Some abayas are open like this, and some abayas are closed. Some abayas are two-piece, some abayas are one-piece. Abayas usually come with a hijab. And this is a jilbab. This is a one-piece set with a separate niqab. Some jilbabs have an attached niqab as well. And now you know. Okay, bye!